Guess what time it is? That's right, baby. It's making drinks in the quarantine. Alrighty. I woke up this morning, right? I woke up a little earlier than my girl. So I crawl back into bed and I lay right next to her. And she opens her eyes and I'm like, babe, this isn't a dream. This is real life. And she opens her eyes and she goes, no thanks. Oh! That's my girl. That's my girl, man. Tough love, y'all. Okay, so we're gonna make a Hotty Totty. But before I make this Hotty Totty, because I feel like it's a Hotty Totty day. It looks like it's gonna rain, you know? Anytime you know, I'm not sick, but if you're not feeling that well, you have a Hotty Totty, okay? But this is dedicated to my mom. It's her birthday today. She was the greatest mom you could ever have in the world. And everything I am is because of her and my dad. But, so this is dedicated to her, okay? It's also dedicated to everybody that are working in the hospitals, in the front lines of this. Respect to you. I hope you watch this video. You could have a drink when you're off of work, but what you guys do is just unbelievable. So, all right, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take some honey, okay? Take some honey. Ooh, caught it. Okay, here we go. And you're gonna take the honey, you're gonna put it in your glass, okay? Now, you're gonna melt the honey, boom, with the hot water. Now, you could put water in the microwave, you could put water, on the pot like me. I'm doing it old school, okay? Because you know what? Mikey, old school. Okay. So there we go. Put that right in there to melt that. Boom, there you go, dude. Sizzler. Okay, now I'm gonna take the lemon, okay? I'm gonna squeeze it right with the fork, right into the drink. It's a gorgeous thing. So now you have this right here. Oh, it smells so good. It's so nice. It's so good, it's so nice. Okay, and then let's get some of this over here. What does that say? Avocado! Just kidding, man, we're not gonna put avocado oil in my drink. I just wanted to say, avocado! Alrighty, and for the last, okay? Puff Daddy, this is for you, bro! Ciroc! Very special brandy, okay? Gonna pop this into your drink. Okay, now, brandy, cognac, they're kind of the same family, so if you have a cognac, you could use cognac, or, you know, you can do whatever you want, but, and there, my friends, you have yourself honey, hot water, lemon, and brandy or cognac. You got yourself a Hotty Totty. Go home, make that drink for yourself, okay? Before you do, make sure you ask it to dance. Two, cha, cha, cha. We can do the foxtrot. One, two, three, four. Hold on 1 second. The taster. Love you, Mom.